We are really excited about the release 2.6 of Onion Browser for iOS. Our improvements to the browsing experience, including solutions to over 150 user-reported issues since release 2.2, bring Onion Browser closer to the high standards set by native browsers. Our new onboarding experience helps new users better understand Tor and configure it for special situations. And our implementation of security levels makes it much simpler for users to manage their privacy and security across the range of websites they visit. Onion Browser was conceived and initially implemented by Mike Tigas. Help found Mike's future work on Onion Browser by visiting the donate page on onionbrowser.com. Mike's work on Onion Browser in 2019 and 2020 was sponsored by the Guardian Project and supported financially by the Open Technology Fund.